We took an average size female lobster. It is a female. You can tell by the second set of swimmerette fins.
Grande.
massive. Since I have four kids and a wife, I would say it's dinner for six. I like the monster, gigantic size of the sculpture I do. It's just, it's what really appeals to me, and it certainly stands out. When the pieces fit, looks like I want it to, and then other people enjoy it. I really get off on that.